Fresh off the FedEx truck. So there is the stack. Which two you want to go with? Top right and second on the left, okay? All right, we got TJ doing a couple of personal boxes of World Cup Prism Hobby. Good luck to you. See if you chose wisely. /810 box. I was actually at a store earlier today and I saw World Cup Prism retail packs, little hanger packs for like 10 bucks. I almost bought them, but I was just like, you know what? Probably not worth it. I don't know. They got like exclusive. I think they got like red prisms or something in those. But I was looking on eBay and they don't seem to be selling very well, the red prisms, so. I wonder how hard it is to hit autos in those. All right, first box. Here we go. Good luck, man. See if we can start off your Friday, your weekend. In a good way. Alright, how about a Ronaldo? We got Felipe Luis. Marco Ureña, Costa Rica. We got Jordan Henderson for England. Oh, Mojo Prism. Yeah, Konate, Senegal. Ooh, how about a gold? Nice. Gold in this product is super hard to hit, man. Let's hope it's a big player. All right, we got a Panama Connections card, and the gold is Dembele for France. Not bad, not bad. Two of ten. Two of ten on the gold. Don't think we had any gold in the last case. In the case before that, we only had one gold, so nice hit. Got a Swiss Connections silver. Got a blue Diego Reyes for Mexico. 175 of 199. André Gomes, Portugal silver. And purple Oxlade Chamberlain for England. 99 of 99. Brill Embolo, Switzerland. We have Bjarnsson, Iceland silver. And Eden Hazard, Belgium. Brian Ruiz, Costa Rica. Oop, there is the hit right there. Put that right there. We got Mohamedi, Morocco. Australia Connections. Moussa Sow, Senegal. And Fernando Muslera, Uruguay. We got Ricardo Rodriguez, Switzerland. Marquinhos, Brazil. Manuel Neuer, Germany. Kanisi, Tunisia. Aaron Moy, Australia. Olivier Giroud for France. All right, here we go. Let's see what this is. I don't know if this is an auto or what. Going to Mexico. Oh, it's a Cyrillic. Cyrillic for Carlos Vela. So a Cyrillic and a gold in that box. All right, box two. A 7-10 box. Zuba, Russia. Carlos Vela, Mexico. Ooh, got a green crystal. This should be the landmark box, or a landmark and green crystal box, hopefully. Hopefully it's a good card here. Peru Connection. Green crystal is for Nishikawa, Japan. One is 18 of 25. We got Casper Schmeichel and an orange for Vertonghen in Belgium. That one's 16 of 65. Got Daniel Sturridge. Got Gerard Piqué, Spain. Cahill, Australia. Upside down. Upside down. Victor Moses, Nigeria. Got a Hector Herrera blue for Mexico. 10 of 199. Yeah, Jose Jimenez for Uruguay. Morata for Spain. Golovin. Yeah, Shaqiri, Switzerland. And there is the hit. Courtois. Iceland connection. Marcus Berg. And Thielmans. Yeah, Al Salawi. Hugo Lloris. Bronvand. Dybala, Argentina. Forsberg. Yeah, Neymar. Right, let's see what this is. Should be a. Ooh. How about number to 25, Al Salawi. Saudi Arabia Landmark Mojo. That is sick. Those cards are gorgeous. You go, man. Guess it could have been a better country, but still, those are super hard to pull. Definitely save the box there. Second from bottom on the right. Okay. All right, here we go. Box number three. Nine oh nine, I think. Yeah, it's 909. That should be a nice auto box. We'll see. Here we go. Box number three of the case. Good luck to you. Should be an auto. Hopefully it's a good one. Kasper Dolberg, Denmark. We got Morocco connection. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Aguero, Argentina. Hosseini, Iran. Neymar, Brazil. We have Payet, France. Marquinhos, Brazil. Finn Bogason, Iceland. Marcus Berg, Sweden. Yeah, Gudmundsson, Iceland. Perez. Zagov. And we have a red Mawalid for Saudi Arabia. 113 of 149. Torres. Urania, Costa Rica. Milik, Poland. Kanisi, Tunisia. France connections. Alright, auto should be in here. Yep, there it is. Gabriel Torres for Panama, orange. We got 9 of 65. Higuain for Argentina. We got Jan Sommer, Switzerland. Olivier Giroud for France. And there's the auto. It's red. Milligan for Australia. All right, let's see. Who this is, man. Good luck. Going to the country of Spain. Ooh, nice one, Carlos Puyol. Puyol autograph. and pulled many of his autos. He's definitely got to be a... I'd imagine he's probably a short print. I need to pull up that short print list and see. You want to do middle left, all right? Middle left. Here we go, man. Good luck. .811. I don't think that's a good one, man. I think that's a laser hot box. Usually when it says 11, unless it's one of those crazy 7-Eleven hot cases, I think it's probably... let's see. Yep, laser. Laser prism hot box time. Let's just hope for a insert autograph as a bonus or a gold laser. Hey, what's up, Norm? How you doing, man? Breakers has been acting up today, so if it gets choppy, you might want to jump on over to YouTube. Just a FYI. YouTube seems to be working pretty well today. All right, here we go, TJ. Good luck, man. Oh, there we go. How about a gold laser? There we go. That'll work. Let's just hope it's somebody good. Perez, Panama. All right, come on. Be somebody good. Mauro Icardi, not bad for Argentina. No Messi, right? But still take it. 11 of 15. Yeah, Escobar. Got a blue laser Delaney for Denmark. 84 of 125. We got Mboji. Got a red Koke for Spain. 61 of 149. Oxley Chamberlain. Marcus Berg. Yeah, Thibaut Courtois, Belgium. Iwobi, Nigeria. Hosini, Iran. Mascherano. Sakni for Tunisia, pink laser, 37 of 40. Mo Salah, Egypt. Got a Spain connections. And Rakitic. Sanchez. We got Komarov. Shinwook. Galis. Got Japan connections. Schmeichel. And we have a blue Kostic for Serbia. 31 of 199. Hugo Lloris. We got Dani Alves for Brazil. How about a Ronaldo laser for Portugal? Nice one there. And that'll finish off that box right there. I'll pick one for you. All right, let's see which one I want to go with. Let's see. Let's go second one down on the right. .909 should be another auto. All right, here we go. Good luck. Yeah, Denmark connections. Got Sterling for England. Harry Kane. And Mascherano. Ooh, nice one there. How about a Mo Salah silver? Gotta be a few bucks right there. Andre Silva. Javier Hernandez. Silver. Granqvist. Mesut Ozil, Germany. Lewandowski, Poland. Yeah, it's Sobi, Egypt. Mexico connections. Ndi, Senegal. Come on, give us a good auto. Gabriel Torres for Panama. Sakni, Tunisia. Pereira, Uruguay. And, ooh, that's interesting. There's the auto right there, and does not have any color on it. So that's very strange. Mboji, that could be a huge hit. Sigurdsson for Iceland. Matuidi, France. Djaga, Iran. Blue. 71/199. Got a red Mikael Lustig for Sweden. That one's 38/149. Yeah, Marquinhos for Brazil. And Dirtyak. Oh boy, I'm excited. Rakitic, come on. Whew. Let this be a monster. Good luck to you, man. Hopefully we got a big card here. What is that? Going to the country of Germany. That's why. I guess Germany doesn't have the color. They have the gray on the back. Nice one there, Manuel Neuer. Two nice autos for you in this case so far. I thought maybe it was like a black or a... one of those dual autos. All right, cool, man. Just let me know which one you want to go with. You got four on the left side, three on the right side. Top right, all right. .909, another auto. I know the feeling, man. It's like, do you want to leave the big hit in the case? You just don't know. It's always a guessing game, right? I mean, there hasn't been a quote-unquote, you know, case hit box yet. Which is usually, what is it, 7-Eleven or 8-09. It's usually the case... or the big, I don't like saying case hit box, so I'd say big auto box. Because with this product, it really, sometimes you don't really get a big auto. You just never know. All right, give me one second. All right, here we go. Started off, Ansafard. We got Asensio, Spain, Silver. We got Sweden connections. Durar, Morocco. Falcao Garcia, Colombia. Rashford, New Era. Yeah, Herrera. You got the Costa Rica connections. Kawashima, Japan. Carlos Bacca, Colombia. You got Morshige in Japan. Diego Godin for Uruguay. Yeah, N'Golo Kanté. We got a autograph blue, so it could be Iceland, France, Sweden. I think maybe Costa Rica also. Hadari, Egypt. Sergio Ramos, Spain. Honda. Yeah, Moutinho, Portugal. Kostic. Got a red Saïd for Egypt. 49 of 149. Sigurdsson for Iceland. Got a blue Matthew Lecky, Australia. 162 of 199. Musa, Nigeria. Cavani, Uruguay. Mbolo, Switzerland. All right, let's see what we got here. Going to Sweden. Sebastian Larsson. So where are we at now? We at, basically went through the first half of the case. So that's the first half. Got the second half on the table. Just let me know if you're completely done or you want to keep going. Bottom right, okay. All right, here we go, man. Good luck. Ooh, 809. That could be big. Usually that's one of the case hit numbers. Or one of the big time auto numbers, I should say. Here we go, here we go. Get excited, this could be huge. Alright, good luck, man. Let's get a freaking banger here. Alright, Gary Cahill, England. Jonas Hector, Germany. Oh, man. Oh, man. There's your auto right there, and it looked somewhat decent. Edvin Kula, Peru. Ivanovic, Serbia. Cavani, Uruguay. Subasic, Croatia. Honda. Victor Moses. Rodriguez, Switzerland. Bell Honda. Ospina, Colombia. We got Ivan Perisic, Croatia. Mascherano, Argentina. We got the Croatian connections. Got a blue Shinwook for Korea. 173 of 199. We have Balde Diao. Leo Messi, Scores Club. We got El Nini for Egypt. Dybala, Argentina. We got Japan connections. Jordi Alba, Spain. Miguel Layun for Mexico. Roman Seiss. All right, let's see what we got. It's shiny. Ooh. That's like a gold shiny card. Is that a gold auto? Ooh, Mexico. Oh boy. Oh yeah. There you go, man. Triple auto gold. Dos Santos, Chicharito, and Lozano. Wow. Boom. That's what I'm talking about. That is a huge card right there. Let me, these are personal boxes for TJ, Boss Box. I'll get you a one touch for that bad boy. Wow, gold triple auto. All autos on sticker too. Actually, Chicharito might be slightly off on the right and the bottom, but nothing really big at all. All good quality autos. That's a big time card, man. Wow, wow, wow. First one of those I've pulled. There you go, man. You can see Chicharito's on the bottom and the right there, but really doesn't affect the auto that much. All the rest of them are right on sticker. Gold triple for Mexico, and that one is 10 of 10. I saw that 10 of 10 going through the cards, and I was like, oh boy. Come on, there you go. I know some people that would love to have this card right here. That is sick, man. Congrats. Congrats to you. That one's going on the old Instagram. For sure. Wow, that saved you right there. Big time. I'm guessing you want to stop now. Crazy. Every auto has been really nice, though. You got the triple gold, you got the Neuer, and the Puyol. Actually, the Larson was the worst auto. That was the only one that's not that great.